Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. Again, back with Oda. And last time we developed our capital quite a bit. So we are 70% through to Renaissance. We also have the Splendor bonus for the large city, and therefore we probably should stay at peace for some time, because we have high war exhaustion. Last time I also saw that we have here this expand order mission accomplished, which will bring us base tax production and manpower in Ovari. This is nice because it also reduces my development cost, but on the other hand, the development cost will rise because of the three new developments, and therefore the costs for getting to Renaissance will even be higher. So I will leave this. I really don't know how the numbers are, but I will only take this after I've developed to the Renaissance. Yeah, well, I don't know. Anyway, we will try to get some development without that first. Yeah, that said, let's start the game. I did two smaller alliances with Shoni and Andor, because I want someone around if these northern or southern states will start to get cranky at me. Also, we want to take this inflation advisor, but it costs us 15.6, so we'll have to wait a bit. And I have one diplomat. Let's send him to allied countries. Why not? There will be blood. My queen regent. The rumor is spreading that Sotake is preparing to attack Date. In a war of aggression, there is not much time if we wish to interfere. This will be the death of Sotake, I believe. Because Date is... well, it's not too big. It's probably not the death of Sotake. update is allied with Hosokawa. So Take is allied with Chiba, Ito, and Utsunomiya. Utsunomiya, but Utsunomiya won't. We have a claim on Hitachi. But on the other hand, we also have a truce with them until 1472. Let's just wait until our war exhaustion is gone. A lot of money. So, do we still produce money even with this guy? Yep. Then we will also take one advisor here after it's possible. Diplomatic reputation guy, probably. Yay, our inflation is going down. Loyal samurai. Several of the samurai in our service have served us long and faithfully. Tradition dictates that this caste of our most loyal warriors must be rewarded by their master for their service. Our people expect us to reward these samurai, and not doing so will mean destabilizing our realm. Oh god, we lose money. We don't have to take a loan for it. Oh my god, this takes so long. This also takes long. Down to 10%, not to 50%. No, 1466, yeah. Blah 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 blah, yeah. They should claim whatever they want. Can we claim this? No. This? No. But we can promote our seventy-six. 93%, yay. Come on. Yeah. One click left. We should take it in diplomatic. It's no longer a rival for us. Why is that? Ando declared war upon the new enemy Date. Really? Are you sure, Ando? So Carver loses again, this time against Zatake. Rebel uprising, 80%, yeah. We should deal with that, and we should get another advisor. Take the diplomatic reputation advisor. Increase the autonomy there. Two points will be needed. Can't we just take this? I mean, how long do you stand there already with your troops? Yay. Now we have probably enough to take the institution, yeah. Cost is 37.6. To get the institution. We can probably wait because we don't have the points anyway, so. Institution spread. Is now to our provinces and to Yamana provinces because they are our allies. Traditionalist administration. While we have listened to new interpretations of Confucian scholars such as Zhu Xi, we have not lost focus on the ancient traditions of our people. We have proven that we still value the imperial court and the ancient system of titles and loyalties that our ancestors maintained. Yay! Add one to isolationism level. We get yearly prestige plus one and legitimacy plus one. Yay! At least we don't have any legitimacy problems. Ha! Huh. Battle. Normally they should now get key E. Our old monarch has decided to die a little too soon. Our heir is not quite ready to assume the role of a monarch. Really? No. Did the Queen Mother die? Yes, she died and she left behind a really stupid Regency Council. 020? Oh my god. Come on, Nobutaka. So, yeah, then we will not be able to. Some spy network here. And let's see. Oh. Yeah. Doesn't matter, we can't declare war anyway, so. revolt. Ah, no. We're so stupid. We're so stupid. How about Ashikaga, you go there and get rid of these? Why can't we go there? Oh, because we wasn't a month over. Yeah, why not? Come on now, Chicago, do something. But do you have all these troops of my people? Oh. No. Stupid rebels, come down, come up to us. Probably not. So let's see. Yeah. Still. I really want this four. So we'll take the claim here. Can't look at it anyway. Okay, dear friends, we will stop for today and I hope we'll see each other again soon. Until then, good night and sleep well.